go. I'm here because I think it's really important that our community stands together against the Arizona-style proposals in the state of Texas. And not only here in El Paso, but all over the state today, people are mobilizing, they're praying, they're marching, they're protesting, because we really want our legislators to hear us and to know that we believe Texas can do better.